All right, Teague Travis, third massive event, first tree of fall, right?
Yeah.
Tell me how you're feeling this weekend.
I'm feeling good. Just coming here, taking it one match at a time, focusing on scoring points, my pressure, and if I do that, I win matches.
Nice. Most dominant wrestler of the event so far. What separates you from the field at this point?
Just my pressure. Pressure kills. That's what Sam always tells me. You just got to focus on scoring points, not winning, man. Good things happen.
Nice. What's your mindset heading into each match?
Mindset is try to score as many points as possible. Keep on them. Don't let them breathe at all.
Yeah. So what are you doing to continue to progress when it seems like you're at the next level right now?
Continue to keep working. Getting my feet faster, my face. My secondary shots in more, so I keep improving.
Expectations for tomorrow?
Go out there and score points.
Yeah. You thinking of putting on that orange singlet?
Yeah, I'm ready for it. Yeah.
Nice. Congratulations. Thanks for putting on a show for us. Anything else?
Nope, not yet.